my best friend Lorenzo, that Q&A I made, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you go ahead and check it out. I'll leave it up here for you guys. I'll have that link below if you want to go check it out. But without further ado, man, let's hop right into this video. Let's hop right into it. Alright, man, so there's one girl that I like. Alright, let's get right into it. Alright, I'm just gonna be saying this, right? So I'm just gonna text her this. Look, damn, you're bad as... I'm not gonna say that, I am, so you're bad. Damn, you cute as fuck. Alright, man, so I just sent this message right here. Hold on. Well... Hold on. So that message right there, you know what I'm saying? Pretty sure she answers. If not, because, you know, she was answering back quick, you know what I'm saying? Just for the fact that, you know, that... Nah, but this... This girl don't look... She bad, for real. She really bad, for real, like... She probably busy. I mean, she probably busy, you know what I'm saying? But, like... I'm just gonna wait till... I'll wait till... Oh, shit, she just viewed my story just now, you know what I'm saying? Like... Alright, man. Alright, man, we'll get back to y'all later, man. Alright, guys, look, she read the message. Alright, man, let me see what she said here. Oh, shit! She said, thank you. Alright. Okay. How have you been? We haven't talked in a minute, you know what I'm saying? Never talked in a minute. So I'm just gonna be texting her randomly, you know what I'm saying? It's just a random female, you know? I'm just gonna say we haven't talked in a minute. I just gotta spit some game out, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, hey man, let me stop playing. You haven't talked in a minute, you know what I'm saying? Alright, let me stop, man, enough of that. Why did I have my door open? I don't know, sure. Alright, we'll get back to y'all, man. Cause she really was typing. You know, right when I was, you know, about to do a video. Anyways, man, let me stop, man. That's good. Alright. Pretty sure she reads that response. If not, we'll see what happens next. Had to get this snack real quick, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, though. Why she taking so long to answer? God damn. I haven't talked to them. Damn, you take a lot to answer here. Anyway. I'm just gonna be texting them randomly, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, you know what that means, you know what's about to happen, you know what's about to go down, cause you never know. I'm trying to tell you right now, you never know what's about to happen.
All right.
Hold up. I got this one right here. We got Lana. I mean, I'm not going to say her name. What the fuck? I got her name right here. You know what I'm saying? I'm like, you have a nice body. Oh, she blocked. She kind of unfollowed me from Snapchat, so I'm going to go on her Instagram, you know. But today I'm going to text her on Instagram, though. That's what's really about to happen, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, let me hurry up and get this video done. We're just gonna tell them randomly, you know what I'm saying, that. And you know, they got nice, whatever. Cause you know, you never know. So like, you don't know why this video keeps on. I don't know why, you know, these are not actually boring though. Cause you know, I hate doing this type of videos actually. Let me know what type of videos y'all wanna see, man. Because let me tell y'all something. So today in this video, right, I want to do something more productive with my channel, right? Because, you know, all this, you know, a day in the life vlog, you know, all this, you know, off camera, you know, on camera, you know. But today, though, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? We're going to do something a little bit different today, you know? All right. So today in this video, right, I wanted to do like a, wearing a Hypebeast outfit for 24 hours, but, today it'll look, not sure I'm gonna be doing today, what should I do? Anyways, like I was saying before, I don't know what the heck I'm gonna do. Probably not upload this video. Let's see. We'll have to see. But anyway, I'm just gonna be texting this girl, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be saying, you got nice titties. Hold up. Tits. Oh my god. Guys, I can't believe I just sent that. You, well, hold up, man. Hold up. Yo, I'm taking it way too far, you know what I'm saying? I'm taking it way too far. You know what I'm saying? I gotta chill for a little bit. I'm just gonna lay. Just for the fact that you're badass. Hold up, man. I gotta chill for a little bit, man. This is what I'm saying, man. I'm gonna get back to y'all later because this is, I'm taking this way too far. All right, it is currently 5:18. All right, it's 5:18. She was typing. She's typing. She read the message. We're just gonna go ahead and view it, man. It's her man. It's her boyfriend. She said, "Or her snap again, but sorry, but you're gonna have to go." Hold up. I'm just gonna say, look, he sent the message again. I'm about to tell you it's a prank. Hold on. This was just a prank. Oh, hell nah. Anyways, man, that's gonna be it for today's video. I hope y'all did enjoy. If y'all did, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Turn my post notifications on. And yeah, it's been Murray Freddy. Catch you guys later. Peace.
Hey, they saying Drizzy just snap. This in between us is not like a store. This isn't a closable gap. Hey, I see some attack and don't end up making it back. I know that they at the crib going crazy down bad. What they had didn't last, damn baby. Sometimes we laugh and sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now.